Sure, so the health department is still overwhelmed with now adding new lines to help people. They are asking everyone to remain patient. And these comes as the city opens two new testing sites that are now open to everyone, not just those with symptoms. There are some guidelines you still have to follow before heading to those sites. We'll get to that in a moment. And Naughty Jack in the Box of franchise owners in both Houston and Beaumont announcing they will be donating 50,000 gloves to the city of Houston to help fight the coronavirus pandemic. And even right now, as you look at this live picture, we are waiting for President Trump to give another update on the national response against this pandemic. We're going to bring that news conference.
Did you brief us already today? This is the first one.
At the White House. Yesterday, 2 hours.
What?